ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಜಡ್ಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ದಿ ಜಡ್ಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಬೋತ್ ಲೀಗಲಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಪೊಲಿಟಿಕಲಿ. ಬಿಜೆಪಿ ಇಸ್ ಟ್ರೈಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಲಾಡ್ಜ್ ಅವರ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಮನಿ ಪವರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಥ್ರೂ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಕಮಲ, ಬಟ್ ದೇ ಕುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸಕ್ಸೀಡ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಫ್ರೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಪರೆನ್ಸಿ ಆಚ್ಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಬೈ ಬೋತ್ ಬಿಜೆಪಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಜೆಡಿಎಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಫ್ಯೂಟೈಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸರ್ಸೈಸ್ ದೇ ಮೇಡ್ ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಲಾಡ್ಜ್ ಅವರ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ದೇಮ್. ಬಿಜೆಪಿ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಜಸ್ಟಿಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಪೂರ್ ಪೀಪಲ್. ಟುಡೇ ದಿ ಹೈಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಪಾಸ್ಡ್ ಅನ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ. I am yet to go through the judgment of the Honorable High Court. After going through the judgment, I will react to the judgment both legally and politically. The complainants who made a complaint before the Honorable Governor that they made a complaint under Section 17A of the PC Act. And 19 PC Act and also 218 of BNSS old criminal procedure code ಈಗ new procedure code BNSS the Honorable High Court said inquiry may be conducted under Section 17A of the PC Act. And they rejected another prayer made by the complainant that prosecution is to be sanctioned under Section 218 and 19 PC Act. 19 PC Act has been rejected by the Honorable Governor before he gives the order. The High Court held that the prosecution under 218 is totally rejected. And you may ಇದು ಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದಿ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಇಸ್ ರೆಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ರಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಅಪ್ರೂವಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ 17A ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಆಕ್ಟ್ and not an order granting section 218 of BNSS. Shall I repeat again? You got it? After go through the judgment, I will discuss with the legal experts and also with the my cabinet colleagues and party. And also with the High Command. What action to be taken legally to be spelled out. So BJP is trying to dislodge our government through money power and also through Operation Kamala, but they could not succeed. I am not afraid of the conspiracy hatched out by both BJP and JDS. Because people of Karnataka are with our party, are with me, and also with our government. After whatever futile exercise they made to dislodge our government, it is not possible for them. See, they were succeeded in 2018 or 19. In 2008 also they were succeeded, because the people of Karnataka were given mandate, absolute majority to Congress party. 136 MLAs we got. So BJP is always against social justice and programs of the poor people of the society.